Okay. Let's just keep going. Let's keep this turn going. I don't know what the eyes were for, but there's a hole over it. Oh. Okay. That is totally useless. Okay, get out of there, thank you. Yeah. So I tried to play some more of that since my internet's out. Oh, that's a perfect idea, I'll just keep going on that. Wrong. Trying to do the stupid time trial on the statue level, and it just won't let me have it. No matter what I do. I don't know if you guys remember that level very well, but there's a lot of scripted parts that you can't speed up. And it's really not your fault if you have to go slow in that level. Okay, I don't know how to get those, there's somebody over here. And it's just not going nearly fast enough during those parts for me. So I don't know how to make it faster. Because if you leave during them, it's mission failed. I already tried that. And then I guess I just have to keep going until I get lucky with a flight recorder at the end. But that's ridiculously lame. It's like doing the stupid goddamn facility time trial all over again. Just, you know, waiting 2 hours for dope to spawn in the right area. And then it's possible. Other than that, that's all you can do, you know? I hate it when it's like that. I hate games that are just luck. If I know, you know exactly where everybody's gonna spawn... Okay, and now I'm dead, so... That doesn't make any sense. Whatever, I have a bunch of lives. If I know exactly where everything is, then there's no way I should be able to lose, right? But no, it's just luck. So he's just randomly spawning. Same with the flight recorder, and it has to be in one space out of the 5 or 6 it can be to get the target time. There's nothing else you can do about it, you know? And I just think that's really absurd. I'm just gonna fucking cheat to get these. So I really don't know any other way. Thought about that while I was cursing myself dying. Anyway. Can't go through that anyway. You were probably yelling at the screen, oh hey, you know, Bob, go through that, go through that. And I was going, no. I don't want it. Well, it's probably important. The bubbles at least. At least stay dead. That's nice. Forgot about that. It's been a little while since I played pac-in-time, you know? Yep, I don't care as long as you throw me to the left. Thank you. Okay, seriously, I can't go up there? You're serious, I can't go up there. Okay. not really okay. Since that's the only place to go to get over there. Was there bubbles at the beginning of this level? I don't remember. Was that the one before? I don't even get back to the beginning. Alright, it's this one, but I already know. Oops. No, not that one. Guess I know what my start button's mapped to now. That's cool. So what else? How do I get over here? How the fuck do I get to that door? I can't rope to the top of the screen. I can't go up here at all. I don't get this level at all. This game's a lot harder than I originally thought it was. I'm just gonna kill that if it decides to die. Maybe not. I don't know. Okay, I guess I might be killing that then. Wow, it's awesome because I timed that perfect and I still got hit. That seems to be happening quite often. Alright, there's a door over here. That's how I got. Oh, there's one dot there. Two dots there. It's two of the seven. I guess that helps. Somehow I need to get to the right and down. Well, there's the down bit. There's some bubbles. Everything just impossible to kill in this game? Cooking that helps. I'm surprised that oh, of course the vine's gonna kill me. Throw me to the right. Thank you. I have to say, I'm surprised that flower didn't just reach out and eat me. Of course the vine next to it does. Silly me. How could I be so foolish? I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do that. None of those are vines that kill me. Grapes are good. Good. Woo! And the exit's right here. Yes!
Yes!